Why hello, it's me again, Damien Gatto, here for another reaction video. Now the video I'm about to react to has been brought to us by none other than a bonus round. Great channel, be sure to check them out. What we're about to see here by a bonus round is some more Steve Harvey funny answers and questions. And this one is titled, In the Bed, Steve Harvey asks the question and gets funny unexpected answers. So let's have fun and get this party started. Now, without further ado, let's go.
Top answers on the board. Here we go. We ask 100 married people, what might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic? Yeah, Jane.
Well, sets of boxers.
Can you describe sexy boxers? Like, how does that work? Does it have some little snuffle up against on the front?
Success is the boss.
Wine?
Wine. Pass the point.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Richard, 100 married people. What might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic?
How about some condoms, Steve?
You just coming there with a box in your hand?
Hey, sweetie, I brought the magnums.
Michelle? 100 married people, what might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic?
Some lotion.
Oh, yes.
Lotion.
Lube Crisco. Okay.
Hey, talk to 100 married people, what might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic?
Oh, you gotta bring that music. Yeah. That Barry White,
that
music.
Yeah.
Bring that, like, like who?
Like Barry White,
Barry
some
White.
Sade, you know.
Some Sade, come on, A.
Oh, come on now.
Hey, what you know about that? The music.
Oh. I like that. Yeah.
Robert, this ought to be a good one for you. We talked to 100 married people. What might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic, Robert?
Candles.
Candles! Levanna, what might you bring to bed with you when you're feeling romantic?
Maybe you're feeling a little adventurous, some like chocolate or whipped cream.
Chocolate!
I love the way she thinks.
Richard, talk to 100 married people, you married. What might you bring to bed with you when you feeling romantic?
Oh, Steve, all right, I'm gonna go with toys.
When you say toys, Richard, what you talking about?
Hi, Steve.
What, you mean like Barbie doll, naked?
I'm done with it. If we can move on, we can. That's
all right,
good.
Let's go. Yeah, toys. Michelle, it's getting good. Now, what might you bring to bed with you when you feeling romantic?
A blindfold, Steve.
God. Hey, what the hell are you grinning so hard? So, hey, let me ask you something, because this is your wife. So you mean to tell me you've been handcuffed and blindfolded?
Yes.
My sister, Steve.
Yeah.
Yeah. Blindfold. Well, we got two strikes, Abe. You got to be careful. Kyle's family can steal.
A little feather duster, one of those feathers.
Boy.
You know what that is, Steve.
A feather duster.
You know, little feathers, you know, sexy feathers.
Feathers. ask 100 married people, what might you bring to bed with you when you feeling romantic?
Steve, I'm going to say birthday suit.
I can just imagine him in the bedroom in a trench coat going, behold!
Your birthday suit. Number three. All right, Queen family, here we go. Talk to 100 married women, fill in the blank. In the bedroom, my husband's superhero name would be Blank Man.
Invisible Man.
Well. Man, this family's having issues. Mr. Invisible Man. She happy as hell. She married the Iron Man. Angela's husband ain't showed up.
I've been married 22 years though.
So yeah, you laying over there. But I can't tell. Why are you still here? Who is that keeps pulling them covers? It's Invisible Man. Clear as day. Can't be seen. Never shows up. Who is it? It's Invisible Man. Invisible Man. Number four. Three. After you've been Minute Man for a while, then you become Invisible Man. Ladies, top six answers on the board. Name a phrase Santa Claus uses a lot that he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
Ho, ho, ho.
Watch out, little summer. Watch out, little summer. Ho, ho, ho.
I have one. Oh, Mrs. Claus, grab my sleigh bells.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Mark, name a phrase Santa Claus uses a lot that he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
He might say, will you drive my sleigh tonight?
Will you drive my sleigh tonight?
Wait, wouldn't that make Santa the bottom? Wouldn't that mean Mrs. Claus is wearing a very large strap-on?
Oh, it ain't up there, but it's a good one. Will you drive my sleigh tonight? That was a good one, though. Shannon,
that was real good.
Name a phrase Santa Claus used a lot he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
I'm going to say, have you been a good little girl?
Have you been a good little girl?
I don't know how to feel about that one.
Benjamin, give me a phrase Santa Claus used a lot he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
Up, 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 and away. He might say that. Don't say that. He might say that.
I like that one, boy. Up, 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 and away. Joe, we got to be careful now. We got two strikes the Cicini family can steal. Give me a phrase Santa Claus uses a lot that he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
I'm going to say, what do you want for Christmas, Steve?
What do you want for Christmas? Summer, two strikes. Again, you got to be careful. Cicini family can steal. Name a phrase Santa Claus uses a lot he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
I'm always watching you.
I'm always watching you. Family name a phrase Santa Claus uses a lot that he might say during a romp in the bedroom.
Steve, I think he said, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Number four. Let's wait for you. Give me Quincy. Give me Jim. All right, guys, here we go. Top 8 ounces on the board. We asked 100 married women, name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
Grizzly bear.
Grizzly bear.
Tiger.
Tiger.
They're gonna play, Steve.
They're gonna play. All right, we talked to 100 married women. I'm gonna say that once. Name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
A dog.
Does he bark too?
You know, her ass just. A nice, demure, little bougie little lady. A dog. A dog. Marlene, name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
A lion.
A lion.
The lion sleeps tonight.
Bridget, name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
A rabbit!
It's up there. Okay, it's up there.
It might be up there. Peter Cottontail, keep hopping down the bunny trail! David, name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
A gorilla.
A gorilla!
I bet when he's in there with his wife, he's like, King Kong ain't got nothing on me.
Quincy, name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
I'm gonna go with snake.
Snake! Okay.
Yeah, slithering right into the pussy. I can't believe I went there.
Cobra! Anaconda!
Yeah, anaconda don't want none unless you... Okay, I'm not singing that.
Boa! Yeah, rattle! Snakey snake! Ebony, you know what? I can't wait to hear this one. Neither can your mother or your co-workers. Name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
An octopus.
You know, Ebony, this is gay, yeah. Ebony just brings, this game just bringing out a side of you. I'm pretty sure they didn't know. Octopus. All right, Miss Marlene, you got to be careful now. You got 2 strikes. The Huber family could steal.
A horse.
All right now, Miss Marlene.
Hello.
A horse. Uh-huh. All right, let's go. We talked to 100 married women. Name an animal that best describes your husband's lovemaking style.
Steve, we're going with bull.
Big ball! Number six. Tell me a candy bar that might describe your mate in bed. Rebecca.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour. Karen.
Butterfinger.
What is going on in your bedroom? Butterfinger. Wow. Butterfinger. Miss Karen, I gotta ask you now. When I ask you about a candy bar that might describe your mate in bed, why'd you say Butterfinger?
We've been married 35 years. How about that?
Okay. Will, here we go. Tell me a candy bar that might describe your mate in bed.
I'm gonna go with 100 grand. Worth every penny.
Yeah, I bet it is. That's what it cost you, huh? All right. All right. Will got 100 grand in before she said yes. 100 grand. Liz, this is a good one. Tell me a candy bar that might describe your mate in bed.
Okay, how about payday?
Payday! Payday! I like that one. Danielle?
Well, not my mate, but what about Snickers?
Snickers! Chocolate on the outside, creamy, gooey caramel on the inside. Nuggets of love. My baby is a Snicker! Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be good. She right on there too.
How about a Rolo? A Rolo. A Rolo.
Rolo. Rolo. Two strikes, Karen. You gotta be careful. The DeJesus family can steal.
Milky Way.
Mama, I don't know what's going on at your house, but I got a high five, you know? Milky Way! Yeah! Dr. Will!
I'm psyched. Love those long legs. I'm going to describe her as a Twix. Twix bar.
Twix. The Hastings family, here's your chance. Boy, they're looking kind of sneaky over there. Raphael, tell me a candy bar that might describe your mate in bed, sir.
We're gonna knock it out the park in bed with Babe Ruth. That's nasty! Yeah!
Babe Ruth! Number four. I know, Rebecca, but there is such a thing as a knowledge bar.
Okay.
Me personally, I don't think it's a very good answer because unless you're saying you're her loving is out of this world, then a Mars bar is good. Okay, let's not piss Rebecca off anymore. Number three. Number one.
Yes,
we
sir.
Talked to 100 men. What musical instrument reflects your love-making style?
Let's go with a trombone, Steve.
Why would you call yourself a trombone, Scott?
Well, you see, Steve, when you're dealing with a trombone, you have to go nice and long. You know what we're going to see?
I never looked at it like that, Scott.
Let me show you your face,
Trombone! Give me Heather! Give me RJ! All right, guys, here we go. Point values are double. We got top five answers on the board. We asked 100 women, some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
A book.
A book.
I'm going to go with TV.
TV. Let's go. Nami. Okay, I'm going to say this one time. We talked to 100 women. Okay, we got that. Here we go. Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
A teddy bear.
A teddy bear. Archie, what's up? What's up, Archie girl?
Yeah.
This is going to be good right here. Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
My smartphone.
The smartphone!
That's it, it wasn't me.
Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
How about your pet?
Your pet! Bhavana.
You got it, Steve.
Got it. Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
A box of chocolates.
A box of chocolates. RJ, one answer left. You can clear the board, man. We talked to 100 women named some nights. What would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
A sex toy.
We all heard that. A sex toy. All right, one answer left. You can clear the board, Nami, but you got two strikes. Stewart family can steal.
Relaxing music.
Yeah. Relaxing music. Ladies, we talked to 100 women. Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man? Now, I know you have the answer, but somehow, this gonna sound way better coming from her. Some nights, what would you rather take to bed with you than a man?
My kids.
I don't know how to feel about that.
How the hell do you make my kids sound sexy? My kids! Ashley, only one strike. Talk to 100 single women. Name something you bring to bed after you've been gone.
How about another man?
Well, that was quick. Did the relationship not matter? Flying rugby team.
The whole rugby team? Woo-hoo, that's a little bit much, ladies.
Well, I have to say, that was interesting and downright frickin' hilarious. I did not expect any of that. That was jaw-dropping hilarious. Hilarity at its finest. I'm just saying, Steve Harvey is a magician when it comes to comedy. But I'm just saying, I hope you all enjoyed this as much as I did. This was by a bonus round. Great channel. Be sure to check them out. They do a lot of excellent compilations just like this. Also, be sure to check out my channel, Damien Gatto Reactions. Also, be sure to check out the poll I left in the community tab. And also, be sure to leave me comments or any videos I'd like to recommend in the description down below. Thank you. Have a nice Wednesday, and hope you all take care. I'm about to say that was just plain awesome.